Lane number one is Tory Berger of Kentucky. Lane two is Jordan Berg of Texas A&M. Lane three, Mahoney of Auburn. Lane four, Laura Poole of Kentucky. Lane five, Cap Wright of Alabama. Lane six, Victoria Kwan of South Carolina. Lane seven, Alice Rummers of Florida. And in lane eight, Anna Rice of Kentucky. Reynolds out in 24-91, followed by Poole. Lane five was tied for sixth in the A final a year ago, with Emma Odi 19th and Anna Rice 20th in the C final. With this heat of one remaining, we have four below 158. Lauren Poole turns after 28-44 on the back score for 53-52. Right now, four swimmers at or below that time as we swim this over the heat. Cat Wright moves from seventh to first at the end of a 52-59 pass. That's the fastest pass so far through the first set of heats. She's battling Kentucky's Lauren Poole in the center of the facility. 25 to go, Poole.